So the first thing we need to do is partition 371, which becomes 300, 70, and 1. And then we partition 97, which becomes 90 and 7. Cannot take 7 away from 1, so we need to exchange from the tens column. 11 take away 7 is 4. You cannot take 90 away from 60, so we exchange from the hundreds column. Becomes 160. And 160 take away 90 is 70. And 200 take away nothing is 200. So our final answer is 274.